Here we go. Get on this motherfucker. Powered up like him. Even more so, I believe. You just set the bone attacking.
After all you have sacrificed, it ends in another stunning failure.
Thank you. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Oh, I must have jumped the wrong time. Okay. I jumped on the fucking slide. Okay.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
The reign of Olympus ends now.
Gaia! You live?
My world, it bleeds because of you. I never sought your death, Spartan. Yet you have left me no choice.
Your pawn has failed you, Gaia. Perhaps you should have chosen the other one.
Enough! Father and son will die together!
The other one was his brother. One of Xanatos and from Chains of Valemia from Ghost of Sparta. I think that's who you meant. But the other. Ah! I think we almost beat it. Got one more crazy psychedelic part coming up. I can't do nothing but just go forward. Just gotta find that correct path. Pandora. Pandora! Mm-hmm. Okay. I think that chalice has this boss. See. I can't do anything, so it's like, you oh, the blood trail.
There it is.
Let's follow the blood trail. I know what it is.
Your father will protect us.
Burn this village! Burn it to the ground!
Daddy? Kratos! Father! No! No, Father, no!
My wife. My child. How? They were left in Sparta.
I'm gonna go replay the God of War games. That's how I beat the last one. I'm on the PS4, the new one. I'm getting that one pretty soon. I'm gonna replay all the old ones. I'm gonna stick to playing this version of 3. Because this is like the definitive version. PS3 one is a classic, but this is a much better version.
Kratos, come. I can show you the way.
Where are you at, child?
Hurry! I can help Kratos!
You cannot save Kratos.
There she is.
In the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
Oh, cool. I got one of these things. He's actually inside of Zeus's mind. I believe he's like a different plane inside the mind. Well, this abyss, this dark, dreary, abysmal place is
you can
like
see the
in his mind, pretty much.
It is changing. It is time to lay your fears to rest. The light reveals the truth. Forgiveness. To be forgiven, you must find the power to forgive yourself.
Stop it! They're gonna burn the ashes off. The new God of War. Well, he loses the ash off his skin, I believe. Towards the end of the game. And,
This way.
Kratos, fear drove Zeus to kill his father Cronos. The same fear that brought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own son. Zeus uses fear to keep you in the dark. Your demons. Lay them to rest.
Lay them to rest.
Kratos, you know this is the only way. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Power to kill a god.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
Spark that. First person. What classic scene here. You basically punch him to death. Like, literally. All in first person. You're playing from Kratos' eyes. Man, this is even more detailed than PS4. Look at that, can't see that from the... I think it's gonna go up. Retribution. I wonder how far I can go. I don't know.